Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 20 part 4. Last video part 3 we have published on 16th of June, and you can see all the details that what was the profit updated for a part 3 in YouTube description with the trading account statement. And for the recent update also, we'll verify how much profit has increased. Nearly 20% ROI is increased for this account. So we'll start from trading account history, and here we have the account. We'll select a custom period. Yes, so we'll select all history, and as it's a very long history, okay, it will take little bit of time to load all the transaction, that whether it's a buy or sell. So here we have a complete trading history available. First of all, we can verify with the order ID, and you can verify the same order ID with a trading account statement, that this is the same order ID. You will be able to see in trading account statement and here on trading account history, so that you can confirm that this is the same trading account, same strategy consistently we are maintaining, and we are updating to our clients that profit is increasing continuously from last four parts. And now we are scrolling down, as this strategy is for a multiple pair, and all the lot size are used 0.01, 0.02 or 0.03 only. So very small lot size we have used due to a multiple trading pair. And after scrolling like all the trades, we'll get how much total profit has increased. Yes, so here almost we have reached now. Yes, so total net profit is around $47,000, and this is the current balance for this account, $56,000. So almost nearly 20% ROI we have achieved, and the account is constantly growing. And as we have just said, it's using a very small lot size. You can verify almost 0.01 or 0.0203 only. So same statistics, will verify with the trading account statement. And starting from strategy 20, you can see the graph constantly it's going up. Total number of trades, you will be amazed to see, it's 25,017. It's really very high numbers, and you can imagine that what kind of a complex strategy we have made, where our clients get this kind of consistent benefits by using we have put the extra efforts to prepare such modules and get the beneficial strategy. Profit factor is a 1.75 for this. And on the basis of average profit and loss, okay, risk reward we have calculated is a 1:0.67 for this strategy. And on the basis of a risk reward, we have calculated the break even point, which is a 59% nearly. Comparing the break even point with the current accuracy, which is 72%, we can say we are up by 13% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit by trading multiple pairs with a copy trade connection, you can ask a Forex Trade 1 team for complete installation and connection guidance. Thank you so much for watching this video.